Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh dan salam sejahtera. Okay, so today we do exercise for installment purchase. Okay, so recall back last time diagram yang saya lukis tu macam mana. So we have here installment price ke atas sekali. So installment price this one actually is the cash price and interest. So cash price plus interest. And then this cash price, it is consists of down payment and balance. Okay, so which mean down payment plus by balance. And then in order to find the monthly or weekly installment, so we should be balance plus by interest. Okay, so balance dengan interest ni kita belum bayar sebab down payment ni kita dah bayar. Okay, so yang belum dibayar ni kita akan bahagikan kepada berapa kali yang kita perlu bayar. So you will obtain monthly or weekly installment. Okay, so the interest will be calculated based on two method. So first based on original balance, so which is BRT, and second by using second is based on reducing balance, or sometimes the question will ask by using constant ratio formula or APR. Okay, so this one you will use I equal to B N plus 1 R divided by 2 M. Okay, so M will be equal to 12 for the monthly. Okay, so monthly installment, and equal to 52 for the weekly installment. Okay. And then if the question ask to find constant ratio formula, so you will use R equal to 2MI divided by B times by N plus 1. Okay, so kalau soalan suruh cari constant ratio formula adalah yang R ni lah. Ni R ni. Okay. Kalau tak nak apal yang ni lah. So sudah suruh cari constant ratio formula, cari R ni. So korang tinggal pusing-pusingkan. Okay, so exercise here. So a loan of 50,000 at a simple interest rate of 6% per annum was repaid by making 20 monthly installment. Okay, so dia ada perkataan simple interest tapi dia ada installment. So maksudnya this one installment purchase lah. Sebab installment purchase dia punya interest pun dia boleh kira gunakan simple interest punya formula. Okay. Okay, so ni lah I equal to BRT. So this one PRT kan, sama seakan-akan sama. Memang sama pun bentuk dia PRT, cuma dia kat sini B, dalam simple interest adalah P. Cara dia sama. So that's why sometimes the question bagi tahu dalam bentuk macam ni, simple interest rate. Okay, so jangan terkejut. Okay, so jangan confuse. So ni simple interest ke installment purchase? Ada perkataan installment, dia jadilah installment purchase. Okay, so tapi kalau tak ada perkataan installment ni, dia jadilah simple interest lah. Tapi simple interest seperti yang korang belajar dulu lah, dia ada I, S pun dia tu. Okay, so question here, find the total interest charge. So A, find the interest. So interest is equal to BRT. Okay, so balance. Okay, so is there any down payment? Tak ada. Okay, so there is no down payment. So which means this one zero down payment. So therefore the balance is 50,000. And then R, interest rate, which is 0.06, and T, the time in year. So 24 divided by 12. So we have the answer, which is RM. Okay, so RM 6,000. Then B, the monthly payment. So monthly payment R, it is equal to serba di atas, balance plus interest. So balance is 50,000. Interest is 6,000, and divide how many we need to pay. Okay, so was repaid by making 24 monthly installment. So maksudnya 24 kali. Okay, so the answer is RM 2,333 ringgit and 33 sen. Okay, so see the outstanding loan just after the 14th payment using the rule of 78. Okay, so just after payment, so maksudnya dia dah bayar sebanyak 14 kali. So 14 already. Okay, so 14 times, so 14 kali already paid. Okay, so balance, balance another, so berapa kali lagi? So total 24 kali, so dia dah bayar 14 kali. So balance we have another 10 times. So maksudnya ni K lah. So K adalah bilangan yang belum dibayar. Okay, so to find the outstanding balance, okay, so OPB lah. Okay, so outstanding principal balance, it is equal to total unpaid payment, so jumlah yang belum dibayar. Okay, so bulanan. So every month, each month pay 2,333.33. Okay, so sebulan bayar sebanyak ni, dan dia belum bayar sebanyak 10 kali. Okay, so darabkan dengan 10. So maksudnya yang ni adalah total unpaid payment, and then minus by interest rebate. So interest rebate, it is equal to K times by K plus 1. So 10 times by 10 plus 1 divide by n times by n plus 1, and then times by interest. Okay, so interest is 6,000. Okay, so it is equal to, okay, so the answer is RM 22,233.30. So ni baki dia lah setelah ditolakkan dengan interest rebate. Okay. Okay, so next question. In order to start a small business, Sammy borrow 40,000 from a bank. The loan is repaid by monthly installment for 5 years. So the interest charge is 5% on the original balance. So determine the monthly payment. Okay, so monthly payment, so monthly payment, it is balance plus interest divided by how many time you need to pay. Kat sini dia kata dia kena bayar 5 tahun dan bayaran bulanan. So therefore n is equal to 5 times by 12, so which is equal to 60. And then the balance, so balance since there is no down payment, so therefore balance dia yang perlu dipinjam adalah 40,000. Okay, so after that calculate the interest. So interest is equal to BRT. So balance is 40,000, R interest rate which is 0.05, and then T time in years which is 5 years. Yeah. Okay, so we use formula BRT because your original balance. So the answer is RM 10,000. Okay, so this one interest, but the question need monthly payment. So monthly payment R is equal to balance 40,000 plus by 10,000 interest divide by how many time you need to pay, so which is 60 time. So 40,000 plus by 10,000 divide by 60, so the answer is 833 ringgit and 33 sen. And then B, immediately after paying for 3 years and 6 months, okay, so he decided to pay off the loan. Okay, so saat dia bayar 3 tahun 6 bulan, okay, so dia nak bayar, dia nak selesaikan semua hutang dia. So using the rule of 78, calculate the amount he has to pay. So maksudnya kita kena cari outstanding principal balance. Okay, so 3 years 6 months. So 3 years 6 months. Okay, so this one, it is equal to equivalent to 42 times. Okay, so 42 times of payment. Okay, so dia dah bayar sebanyak 42 kali. Okay, so meaning that balance another. So berapa kali? So total is 60 minus by 42. So we have balance another 18 times to be paid. Okay. Okay, so ada lagi 18 kali yang perlu dibayar. So this one is the value for K. K is equal to 18. Okay. So OPB, it is equal to total unpaid payment. Okay, so jumlah yang belum dibayar. So 18 kali belum dibayar. Dan tiap-tiap bulan RM833.33. So therefore total dia adalah 833.33 times by 18 minus by interest rebate, which is 18 times 18 plus 1 divide by 60 times by 60 plus 1 and times with the interest, which is 10,000. So we have the answer, which is RM 14,000. So 14,065 ringgit and 51 sen. Okay. Okay, so next another one. So this one I think the last one. Okay, so last one. Okay, so we need bought a television at RM5,500 by installment payments. So she paid to 20% for the down payment and the balance was settled by making 20 monthly installment. So if the interest charge was 8% per annum on the original balance, so find the total interest, the monthly payment and so on. Yeah, so now down payment is 20%. So calculate down payment is 20%, so 0.2 from 5,500. So it is equal to 1,100, I think. Okay, so 1,100. So therefore balance it is equal to 5,500 minus 1,100. So it is equal to 4,400. Okay, so find the interest. So interest is equal to, since using original balance, so BRT lah. Okay, so balance 4,400. Interest rate which is 0.08%. So this one interest charge was 8%. Okay, so jangan ambil 20% tu. 20% tu down payment. And then time is in years. So 24 monthly installment. So 24 months divided by 12. So it is equal to 704 ringgit. Okay. After that, find the monthly payment. So this one A. Yeah, so monthly payment. Yeah, so siapa yang tak nampak tu, buat diagram dia. Installment price. It is consists of cash price and interest. And then cash price is down payment and balance. So balance plus interest divided by how many time you need to pay in the monthly or weekly payment. So B, the monthly payment. So monthly payment R, it is equal to balance plus interest divided by N. So balance 4,400 plus by interest 704 divided by N, which is 24. Okay. So each month we need to pay RM 212.67. And then see the installment price. So nak cari installment price. So we have the cash price 5,500. And interest also we have, which is 704. So therefore installment price is equal to 5,500 plus 704. Okay, so it is equal to RM 6,204. Okay. And last one, D. The outstanding balance if she decided to settle the balance immediately after making the 12th payment using the rule of 78. Okay, so 12th payment. So meaning that 12th payment, 12 times already pay. So therefore the balance is 12. Okay, so 12 times already pay. So meaning that there is another 12 times of payments need to be paid. Okay. So ada 12 kali yang belum dibayar, yang perlu dibayar. Okay. So this one, this K is equal to 12. Okay, so to find the outstanding principal balance, okay, so total unpaid payment, okay, so tiap-tiap bulan bayar RM212.67. And then there are another 12 times which is not paid yet, so therefore times by 12, and then minus by rebate, so interest rebate calculate by using interest fraction 12 times by 12 plus 1 divide by 24 times by 24 plus 1. Okay, so interest fraction times by interest. So interest just now is 704. Okay, so therefore the answer is RM. So RM 2369. Okay. Okay, so that's all for our exercise today. See you later. Thank you and assalamualaikum.